Hello children, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to discuss about HTML. Here, we will learn how we create nested list in HTML. In other words, we can say that multi-level list. That means the list within list is called multi-level list. So let us see in HTML how do we can do this. Okay, so first of all, you type HTML, after that head, after that title. Clear? Now give the title. I am giving here nested list. Now close this title. Now close the heading section. Clear? Again you type body. Suppose I am giving the background color of this web page red. Okay, now I am going to use font tag, font size equals to 6. Okay, color equals to yellow. Now you close and here give h1 tag and write here multi level list. After that you close font h1 tag. Here I will not close the font tag, I will use this tag for the entire list. Now I am going to create ol tag. Ol type equals to 1. This is my first list. Clear? Here I am going to list item. Okay, hardware. Okay, suppose I am going to create here list about computer. Okay, so there are two components of computer: hardware. Okay, this is my first. Within this hardware I want to create another unordered list. Okay, you will type equals to circle. This is another type of list here I have created. Clear? I am giving the type of this unordered list is circle. In hardware I am going to declare list item. Okay, keyboard. In hardware, suppose I am giving here input device. Okay, within this input device I am going to use another list. Clear? UL type equals to, here I will use the OL. OL type equals to A. Clear? Now I am going to give the list item keyboard. Clear? Second list item mouse. I will give two examples. Okay, this list is closed here. Okay, suppose I am closing this order list. Now second is output. Second list item. Okay, here you give list item. Clear? Now list item is output. Within this list item I am going to create another unordered list, order list, and type is capital Roman number. Okay, after that give the li monitor. Okay, after li speaker. Now I am going to close this list also. Close this order list. Again, I am going back and creating the third list item of my previous list, storage device. Okay, within this list item, I am going to create another list, OL type equals to small a, capital A. Suppose now within this, I am going to hard this list item hard disk. Clear? This is your hard disk. Now second, I am going to give here list item pen drive. Next, I am going to close this order list. Now this is the end of my this list slash UL. Okay, in this here I am going to list item software. Clear? Within this list item, I am going to give here UL type equals to, here I am going to give the type suppose disk. Clear? After that, you start list item. Here what will you see here? Software are of three types: system. Within system software, I am going to create another order list. Clear? This is called, here give the type equals to suppose cap small a. Now the list item is this order list operating system. Now the second example of this operating system is list item device driver. Now close this list. Okay, after that second list item is application software. Okay, application software. Within this list, I am going to create an order list. Okay, and type equals to square. Now you start creating list item MS Office. After that you create another list item MS Paint. After that you close this list. This is our another list. Now you close this another list also. At last you close the order list which I had started at first. Now what we have to do, so you can see the coding here. Click on file, click on save. I am going to give a list.html. clear? Click on save it and minimize this window. So what you see here, double click on this. So what you see here, this is your list. You can see this is hardware, and inside hardware input device, output device. In output device two lists are here. In output device two lists are also here. So this is our multi-level list. So if you like, share, subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks.